Many in basketball tonight mourning the loss of a great Longhorn, Lance Blanks. Lance Blanks had been a GM for the Phoenix Suns, most recently an ESPN analyst. He was elected to UT's Hall of Honor in 2007 as he helped lead the Longhorns to the Elite Eight in 1990, then was a first-round draft pick. He played high school ball in the Woodlands. His dad, Sid, was a star for the Oilers. Right now, no official cause of death. Lance Blanks dead at the age of 56 in Dallas.